children, whether you wash your turtle. Taking care of your ears is most important of all. Make sure you eat some fruit and veg each day of the year. Make sure you always blow your nose to always keep it clear. Washing every day is important too, so your ears will be happy and so will you. You should get them checked at least twice a year. So go to a clinic for a healthy ear.
Strong hearing, strong start.
This program has been funded under the National Indigenous Ear Health Campaign, an Australian Government initiative. The views expressed in this program are not necessarily the views of the Australian Government.